There was this old site, which is still online actually, called QuarkVs InDesign.com. And that was a great place back in the day to keep abreast of, you know, what was going on, what new feature did Quark offer, which InDesign didn't, or vice versa. And you see here that the web page is a little bit needing a, you know, slight touch up here. Today we're going to look at QuarkVs InDesign as well, however, with a rather unorthodox feature-to-feature, head-to-head battle. The Battle of the Aliens, the Easter Eggs. Now watch this. If you set up, which I did just a moment ago in the print dialog, a new preset, and you save that as Friendly Alien, and you click down here, look at that. Nothing new under the sun. Zap them. This is Quark 8, and I'll just show you. You can make a box. You can select any box, actually. But if you make a new box, you get a better effect. Big old box on your screen. If you do it just once, this happens. The alien will come down here in the left-hand corner, so keep an eye. But once, this happens. Now that's pretty cool, sound effects and all. InDesign has something similar, an alien with no sound. Now he's going into some real action here. But wait. From out the page to the right comes a green monster. Yeah.